Okay, so I'm sorry that last episode or part was a little bit shorter than normal. I had to go do something, and after I did that, I kind of went to bed. So hopefully you guys are not mad about that. I'm back now to start recording it again. So hopefully we can get back to the groove. Plus, I kind of needed a day break from all that. Okay, so what was I doing? Wait, I don't need to loot her. Just a flash bit.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
Plus, kind of right when after I recorded that last one, I was kind of falling asleep anyway,
you
so
ever been
it was
here before?
Kind of
you just patrolled the streets.
Better for me
kind of like
to
a bit of an oversight now.
Go to bed.
Maybe.
So I'm regenerized and ready to do this.
Shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
The only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. Come here.
They are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take them out.
Why did the bitch come straight after me? Okay. Great start back to failure.
Get ready! On your right!
Jesus Christ, I'm dead.
I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
Where are we forward now?
Yes, go.
That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Thank you.
I need to pull out the goddamn bottle quickly. Start this thing over all the way from the beginning. I think I have to restart this mission from the beginning just to make it. Jesus Christ.
Come on.
That was too close.
Sure.
Goddamn motherfucker.
We fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
Other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
Jesus!
I wanna get out of here.
You get out of here.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too, anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No. I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
You think you can squeeze through there? See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. With Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
Yeah. After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else.
You know how bad I just want to skip these cutscenes.
I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? It wasn't the right time. What about this? Anything worthwhile? Actually, yeah. Abby? No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something. This hospital? Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too.
What? Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Take me to the hospital.
What about if I don't want to go there?
I don't know.
Okay.
Get her to me where Abby is. Easy.
So there's going to be a big looting area coming up, so I'm going to pause the recording or end this episode there when I get there. And I'm going to completely loot it, and then I'll bring back... start recording again. It's just so I can loot and you guys don't get bored of watching me loot constantly, because when I loot constantly, I kind of take forever to loot, so I'm gonna just loot without you guys watching, and then I'll pick up the recording again so you guys can watch all the main stuff. So once I get there, I will stop. I'm just gonna walk through here and loot whatever I can real quick. But hopefully you guys have been enjoying this lately. It's been a long process for me to record this stuff and try editing it. I don't have a new, if you like, you guys noticed, I can't find my intro or my outro, so that's why the videos are ending kind of abruptly. I don't have them, so it's going to be a while. I'm in the process of trying to get my intro back, so hopefully I can get it back as soon as possible for you guys. More action, yippee. So. Enter this window without getting caught. Are they gonna hear me? They heard me. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. What was this? Oh, there's nothing important, I think. Nope. Okay. Let me see if I can pick up my arrows. That one's no longer allowed to get picked up. What about this one? Nope. God damn it. I could have done that without wasting. Fuck. I got at least my bottle and. Ooh, 2 alcohols. I'm fine with that. So, this is the looting part, guys. So, I'm gonna loot this area and then I will be back. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this part, because I'm going to end the part here, and then I'll just pick the episode back up, a new episode back up once I'm done looting. So I will see you guys in the next part.